Welcome back. Welcome to this amazing game. Oh, I have been recording. You're not gonna see. Yeah, it's probably gonna be before this video. I have been recording a lot with the shotgun, with the flechette. That then I thought that yeah, I might try out the normal one to see how it differs. So now I am actually abandoning I think I'm abandoning the idea of using shotguns for a while, since it just feels so stupid. I hate this. What's that? Someone throwing a firebomb, or was that explosives? Sounds like explosives. And I found a character which had the Spark Sniper, which I love. It's sort of like, in my mind, just the most fun weapon to use. I will not say the best. The normal, you know. Normal rifles are usually the better thing to use, you know, the Nagant or the Lebel. It's usually the... what most people use when I play, which is pretty annoying. But yeah, that's the game for you, man. People are gonna use the most effective things. And when you prestige all the time, you lose access to those weapons. So yeah, it's pretty annoying. That sounded like port, actually. I think that was just some textures loading in. It's annoying, this heading from there to here, such an open place to move through. It's really annoying. And I really don't like getting ambushed, so... yeah. I hope that I get the chance to use the sniper this game, actually. Because I don't know when I'm gonna get another sniper in a while. If this is taken or not. Looks none. It is taken. I think they headed towards Darrow. Then they could head anywhere from Darrow, so let's head towards Darrow. That guy looks like he's searching for something. And that's a poison cloud right there. That's another poison cloud. So these guys are on my side, I see. They're killing the crows, which is... that's the chickens, right? setting up traps? Is that what he's doing? I don't know, maybe he saw me. No, I think he's trying to kill the mutant. Sounds like. Now he's really pissing off the chickens. I think the boss is in there, maybe. Maybe it's over by what's it called? Over there. I'm so focused. What is his goal? What is he trying to do? Is he even still there now? He might have left. No, it did not. It did not move. Worst thing is that this guy seems to be a solo white shirt, just fucking making a lot of noise and not getting shot. So annoying. Well, he knows that they have to come here to get out. He is a smart boy. They have to go there. He has already set up traps, most likely. He probably knew exactly where the boss was. Do we think he's inside? Maybe he's peeking, you know? Peeking out. Cause he sure made a ruckus with the chickens, you know? Over there is like my favorite spot to sit at. But yeah, I don't know. Oh, my heart just skipped a fucking beat. Holy hell. Was he just grabbing special ammo or something? Seems like it, actually. I see. No, I actually don't see any. Well done. At least we might practice our ability to actually snipe people. If I manage to get here before they come. Oh.